on.
I'm not getting that back anymore. Oh boy.
I lost a little fuzzy in the on my clippy microphone.
Darn, I am going to be.
Oh my ADD's. Oh jeez, I'm going to be looking through that. I'm going to look at you looking for that for the rest of the video. I'm not excited for that. I'm going to be just all over the place just looking for this thing. I gotta get this going though. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, hey, how you doing? It's your buddy McGee here. How you doing? It's been a while, hasn't it? I'm glad you're here, and I hope you're glad to see. And I hope you're glad to see me, because I'm glad to see you. It has been a while. Last time we streamed a little game called Star Wars: Dark Forces. It was on Wednesday, and that was like the only time I really had any time to do any streaming, and I couldn't pass up the opportunity to stream a Star Wars game on, you know, May 5th. So here we are, we're at it again. It's at the current time of this video, it is 11 o'clock, so I thank you for bearing with me. I thank you for being patient. We're back, so I could actually make myself a little bigger, I think. I don't know. Yeah, that works. Meow. And as always, I have my little soft drink. I had a Dungeons & Dragons sesh, so of course I'm a little out of it. Oh. That's been going on all day. I think I have a bad HDMI cable. That happens again, I'm going to just quickly disconnect it and just fix it. Maybe like just, you know, give it a little, you know. Alright, let's open this sucker back up. Mayday ticket here from Tom Nook with Michael in it. I want visitors. I'll do the. One more time. Happens one more time, I'm blowing it. Fight via dodo code. Gotta blow it. Hang on. This shouldn't take too long. Yeah, invite everybody. In the connection lost because of sleep mode. I wasn't in sleep mode. Who are you talking about? I want visitors. Oh man, I'm gonna need more coffee. FF83D. Not bad. So that's FF83D. There you go, folks. Oh hey, dog. Dog. Long time no see. I am like so immature. Oh, what's KK up to? But did I put it up? But did I have it up? Yeah, I like this cap a lot. Like how they wobble quite a bit, honestly. Ooh, fish. How many big black basses do I have to catch? Seriously, like, I wish I could catch something else besides the big black bass. Kinda would prefer it if I didn't catch the big black bass, but, you know, I don't mind the big black bass, you know? But I end up catching the most big black basses, you know? And also, I do have to apologize. I am going to probably end up keeping this stream a little shorter than normal. Just because I do have to get up a little early tomorrow. Do I catch that? Nah. Oh yeah, Skyward starts showing up, so... Squeakoid. Oh, it's so cute! I'm gonna put him right in front of the gate. None shall pass. Wait. Oh my God! They're so cute. Wait, is this another Squeakoid? Oh, it's a pink one! Island closed. Oh my God, this is too cute. Do I have another one? Wait, I do have another one. Pool closed. It's an axolotl. Island closed due to AIDS. So far I've only been finding, like, the small ones. I kinda like the little squeak monsters, if I'm being honest. I mean, they're freaking adorable. I love them. I'm gonna need more coffee. I've been mostly trying to sober, not really sober myself up, but to come off from the all the Honestly, I did drink a few beers before this. And now, again, I don't promote drinking on my channel. I don't promote drinking in real life. But that's not going to stop me from doing it. But, so... I did have a party earlier, so... That's why. I had to run a Dungeons & Dragons game. So I ended up... joining in the fun a little bit, so... So that's hence the coffee, you know? It's happening again. Maybe, again, I think it's the HDMI cable. I just think it's old and it's dying. And this just happens over a while. Like, after a while, these cables just kind of give out. Or you plug them in, plug them out a couple, one too many times, and they get a bad connection. You gotta replace it. Visited the island yet? I mean, then again, it is kind of late. Oh, gyroid. Come on. I just want that to be a gyroid. Come on. I think I'll give it to, like, maybe 40 minutes. In terms of duration, and then I'll probably just go do other stuff. Oh, I'm gonna catch this fish. Might be another big black bass though. Oh, at least it wasn't a bass. Oh well, I would have taken the bass, but now I gotta get rid of that boot. Let's see what the Able Sisters has. Round frame glasses, Ooh, that's nice. Safety vest. tea with silicone bib? I don't think I like that. Ooh, classy. I like that. I look like Gordon Gekko if he was a cat, if he was a furry. Greed. Greed is good. Wow. Dandy hat. Oh, that is dandy. But it gets rid of my cat ears. I can't have that. Headband, no. Moustache! I don't know, I personally like the moustache, but I kind of like that more. Big old monocle. Business shoes, nah. What? Yeah, nothing really caught my eye that I had to have right away. Wow. Ooh, what is all this back here? Cool chair. Buy it. Clay furnace. Buy it. Buy it. Yeah, maybe I will go buy. I'm on a shopping spree, so. Oh, you know what? Speaking of shopping spree, should check eBay. Sweet, 33 minutes. Oh, holy crap. Right? I'm gonna put these guys a little more closer together, I think. So I'm just gonna push them here. Let's see, I think, what was it, this one? Yeah, let's do that one. Yeah, that looks pretty good. Okey-dokey. Wait, isn't there a thing I can actually do that combines both boots together, form like a reused boot or whatever? Let's go find out. Let's craft. I can make armor shoes. Yeah, recycle boots. Neat. Wonder what they look like. Oh, I got that swaggy on. Look at my swaggy. Oh, those boots are so fine because I made them. And there goes HDMI again. do you want this? Here, why don't you just grab onto my big back, my big sea bass? This is a really striking looking bass. My, my! Sydney, my, my, that's a big bass. Dress shirt? They don't like how I'm dressed. Isn't that the shirt from the store? Yo, that frickin' koala just gave me a shirt from the store. Facial mask. Oh, I don't like that. Let's see, make a donation, excess fossils. You know, I was expecting him to give me something, like, neater than that. Like, just for a shirt that was on the store. Like, wasn't in stock. Like, oh, I didn't see that, you know, the store I was just in. So it was just like, oh, wait a minute. See, I'm just gonna deposit some stuff. I'm gonna give it 5 more minutes until people just, you know, don't, in case people don't show up, and then I'm gonna go do some other stuff. I'm just still trying what I want to do with this room. I'm thinking definitely doing something a little different with it. I kind of wish you had, like, Islander roommates, you know? Like, you got the... I feel like the ones who have the cards for, like, the amiibo cards, they don't leave your island since you have those. They should have, like... You know, they should be, like, your room... Like, you have the option to ask them if you want to be roommates. You know? Like, they take a room, and then they occupy it, and then they just kind of, like, hang out at your house and be like, oh, hey, I got the mail in today, or, hey, I got, you know. Or, like, have conversations like, hey, you should probably do this house, you know, I got you this to put do with the house or something every now and then, you know. There we go. I gotta get a whole bunch of these cool chairs. That's really cool. Right? Like, you have several of your favorite islanders, and you ask them to move in. That way, you can have the islanders, but, like, you can have extra neighbors, or, like, you know. It's just a cool idea. Minutes, and that figure will be mine. Alright, so it's been 41 minutes. I think I'm going to probably end up doing some other stuff. Probably go to another island, check out Mayday, see what that is. Mmm. If you're wondering what I'm doing, some of those ice cubes have some, sell some, coffee in them, so I'm just gonna stick on the ice cube, hopefully. It'll give me some energy. I'm gonna put a bush right in front of our house. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go close up that gate. Alright, let's go check out an island. Actually, let's go sell. I'm gonna put the clay furnace right here. Oh yeah, right this way. Alright, let's go looking around. Let's see. Wish I could build like a little, like, I don't know, like a little summer home on one of these islands. Gold nugget and mining cart. I am never gonna make that. I always just thought that was like a weird, like, loading screen, honestly. Days. Oh boy, okay, let's see. Oh boy, boy, boy. Oh, a snapper! I got the snaps. I got the little snapper snaps. Ooh, flounder. We actually sell flounder at my store. It's called Soul, though. It's a little smaller, but it's essentially the same fish, so. Kind of weird. Okay, I'm a little disappointed by this island. Not much on there, and I'm not really seeing anything worth, you know, worthwhile. Oh well. What am I doing? Oh no. I don't know either, folks. kind of need a tissue in a minute. You know, let's check out that Mayday thing. Maybe that'll give us some source of entertainment for a little bit. Go on my Mayday tour. Oh, so I gotta leave all my... Oh, I can't wait to see what this is. Bless you. Shovel. Okay, that's cool. I don't have I don't have my things on. No place to plant this. Eat a piece of fruit. What would that do? Whoa! That was different. No. Worn axe. Hmm. Flimsy X. X. So I got to fruit. Got those tickets. Oops, I keep meaning to eat that. I think I gotta go craft some stuff. Let's craft. Flimsy axe. Keep crafting. Axe. So let's go and take care of those trees. Damn it! Every time. Eat. Oh, that was easy. Not the toughest portals I had to, or not the toughest puzzles I had to deal with. Yeah. on this beach now. Oh. And I have no more fruit. Veg. What else is on this beach? Hang on. There we go. Yeah, just an old HDMI wire that needs to get swapped out. Made it to the goal, huh? Hey, have we met before? You seem kind of familiar, but... Oh, sorry, I've been traveling to a lot of different islands lately, and I'm pretty bad with names and faces. But somewhere on this island, it's a pretty weird island, isn't it? What brings you here, anyway? Tom looks at me. Let's see. Wow, you know, Tom, look, he's the reason I'm here, too.
He abandoned me.
I mean, I'm here because he invited me. He told me to put together a very interesting attraction on this island and should check it out. But I didn't expect to find a maze. What a surprise. So does that mean you notice? See, let's see. You know, if I was working. Oh, Mario, right? Ding, ding, ding. Name, your name. Let's see. Just sucks that I don't have any more fruit. I want to get all those rest of those tickets. I did. Pound the head home. There's no coming back to this Mayday tour. I would do it again, it's just that... I'm a little tired, unfortunately, so... I am going to end the video pretty soon, and I think I'm actually just going to end it as soon as we get outside. Because, unfortunately, like I said, I was going to keep it short, and I am going to keep to that statement that I'm going to keep it short. Because, oh boy, hi. Oof, man, I am just beat. But for those who have been watching, A-Dog, everyone, thank you so much for joining in tonight. I really appreciate it. Thanks for being so patient and waiting for this video to start. So, we actually all agreed that next session, next time I'll be live, I'll be doing Paper Mario. So, that's actually like, kind of the cool thing. Like, I will actually be using the N64 version just because it is a little easier. And the next time I'm live, you'll see it. I want to shoot for possibly Wednesday. That should be enough time for me to start up and like get my head and all things straightened out. So keep that in mind. But ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of the video. So if you're watching now, you're watching further on, don't forget to subscribe to me. Thank you, A-Dog. Thank you, B-West. And thank you for anyone joining in the future or right now. Thank you so much, and that is the end. I'm going to wish you all a good night.